Christmas. They do it in the summer. So that's why we have beach attire. And there are some pages with the songs on there that are very silly. So they still haven't got a hold of all the words because they're a little hard. So there's for you guys to get through it. And I hope you guys enjoy.
Okay, grade 5, stand up, please.
No, can you pick
my video?
No!
Okay. Maddie, stand up, please.
Okay.
Alana.
Thank you.
John Stewart was also the choir master and organist in that church. He asked Mr. Gruber if he would write music for his poem, that he might write it for two solo voices and guitar accompaniment. Because the organ being broken, he desperately wanted music to be part of their Christmas Eve service. Mr. Gruber wrote the melody to a song which has become the most beloved of all Christmas carols.
Yes!
Another
one!
No, Grady!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Go back.
Then this team.
Oh, high five.
Is it done?
Bye.
church.
Now listen here, you punks, to this advice. You better be good and you better be nice.
You better watch out. You better not cry. Better not tell. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
He's making
a list. He's checking it twice. Look what happened to the naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town.
If you'd like to join your kids.